Yo, so we're out here at Phoenix First Friday. I'm here serving people, doing street interventions, doing life coaching right here. Just trusting what comes up, no script, no controlled environment. Just out here in the elements, serving whoever shows up. That's what I love to do, is to serve. Coaching, impacting people's lives, adding value. That's what it's all about. So what's cool about this is you never know who's going to show up, who's going to walk up to you, what type of problems they're having, what they're feeling, what type of pain they may be in. And just the very fact that they walk up and they approach me, it may get a solution. It may change their life. Think about it, you know, you don't expect coming to First Friday that there's going to be somebody out there to impact your life, somebody to change your life, somebody to, you know, understand your pain and have the exact solution that you need in that moment. So it's cool to just be out here, be present, make myself available, and to serve, and to just trust whatever comes up. Maniac at a time, we will take it back. You know time crawls on when you're waiting for the song to start, so dance alone to the beat of your heart. Hey, young blood, doesn't it feel like our time is running out? I'm gonna change you like a remix, then I'll raise you like a phoenix. We're in a vintage misery.
Be better human. Be better people. Heal people, don't hurt people. Why is your responsibility to heal yourself?
So we're rolling out right now. It was good, it was productive, made some good connections, passed out cards, had an impact on people's lives. That's really all we can do, just trust what comes up. Got to cut a little short, and shorter than normal. We're about to go see Pauly Shore at the Improv. The Weasel, baby.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy. So yeah, it was cool, it was fun. It was nice to have my daughter out here, being my cinematographer. Enjoyed having her out here. We're gonna do more of this. We'll be documenting how we get out, how we serve, how we impact people's lives, including some of the coaching sessions that I have. You guys can get a taste of what it is that we do, and how impactful it can be, which is amazing. Like I said, this is what fills me up. My purpose is to fill myself up with joy, to create freedom for myself, to experience that for myself, and then be able to share it with other people. Anything that I can do to put that message out in front of people, to share what I have helped build for myself, I've created for myself, that's everything to me. It's about empowerment, it's about helping people find their peace, it's about helping people find freedom. Freedom from the things that, you know, keep them from living the life that they want and that they desire. And when you show them that everything that they need, everything that they want, everything that they desire in their life is all within them, it's something you can generate for yourself. What's more empowering than that? When you tell them that you're in charge, that you don't have to wait for somebody to come and to save you. And you can save yourself. It takes that willingness. Once you have the tools, once you know better, you'll absolutely do better.
Kitty.
So, love you guys. Talk to you soon. Bye.